There is no great Italian food without great Italian cheeses. And my favorite is Pecorino Romano. Pecorino Romano is a very ancient cheese that was made even during the Roman times. So you talk about 2,000 years ago. The Pecorino Romano is so flavorful. It's a little bit salty, but it gives to the food a lot of flavor. Logically, I like Pecorino Romano because it's from the center and the south of Italy. Being from Sicily, in Sicily we make a great pecorino style. It's a great cheese to use when you have a great dish of pasta.
Well, I have to say to Paolo that really, I have a lot of respect. I really like the cheese from Southern Italy, but we have some incredible cheeses also in Northern Italy. And here on in front of you, we have the Asiago cheese. This comes from the eastern part of, northern east of Italy, where the cows, they pasture these wonderful grasses with a lot of herbs and brings like the special flavor to the Asiago cheese. I love to use that, especially in the stuffed pasta. It's called Asiago ravioli. And the ravioli that are tossed with great flavor to oven-baked vegetables. And the mix with Asiago cheese and the creamy sauce really delivers a lot on great, great flavors.
We'll see you soon at the Olive Garden.
Ciao! Ciao.